But there is a very small part of professionals which they circulate on purpose misinformation so that they will mislead those that they have concerned. Those people are criminals. They're not bad people, they're criminals because they literally costed millions of lives.
And should be treated as criminals as well, those who have done that.